tomorrow. I'll then book plane tickets for our trip next week, and my kids gotta go to the library to look up dinosaurs.
Hey, we can take care of all that before we go.
Yeah, right.
Oh, with America Online.
America Online can do all that?
Yeah. How about sending your mom some nice flowers? All you do is click on Marketplace. We place an order. Call America Online.
Yo, we are live. Happy Halloween Eve, everybody. We're going to be going through one of my favorite fighting game series of all time. Best characters, best music, best stages, best mechanic. It's great. It's aged amazingly. It actually has. We're going to be playing through every single Darkstalkers game. By the Capcom Fighting Collection. Now here's what we're gonna do. Here are the rules. One arcade run of each version. I've defaulted all of the difficulties, and we're doing one round elimination because there's a lot of games we gotta get through. Are you guys ready? Let's rock and roll. Don't get scared now. This is where it all began, fellas. Grody. This game is incredibly, incredibly, I don't know if janky is the term, but they definitely did better along the later entries. Chip. So let's see, every single one of these has a different type of mechanic. It's like a charge move. Interesting. get that run back. This is hard. I don't know if I'd say cool or Saddam, he's just as cool. The Mitsubishi bot's actually Japanese. He doesn't have to pretend to be Japanese, he is Japanese. Yes, music, man. A snatch waist, too. Jesus. I've got to learn those specials. Just barely. And Akira's my man. Some of the coolest moves, man, I'm telling you. Ooh, this will whoop my ass, dude. Let's try some... I think if I change characters, it actually changes my path. I have to redo it again. We might be stuck with the spells. Thank you. Woo! That does not feel good. Oh my god, he just scooped me, man. Try somebody else, right? Is like one of the greatest like characters of all time. No debate. Victor, he's gonna grab with his ass cheeks. Ooh, that hurts. Oh, he got me with the big fist. Check out her moves. What kind of input is this, dude? Holy shit. Half circle forward. Back. Oh my god, that's weird. This game is notorious for having some like really crazy inputs. Got him. Right, here's the punish. He knows the punish, he knows the punish, I can't cheese him. Ooh boy, he moves. What a grab. Oh my god, that's quick. Oh, who won? Double KO. What does that mean? Oh, man. Oh my god, dude, he's so good. There we go. Gotta fight my demons. Ooh, that hurts. I think I can OTG in this game, but I'm not entirely sure. Been so long. Oh, he dashed at me, man. Come on. This is one of the harder ones to get through, quite honestly. This one and the next one. Vampire Hunters. Oh my gosh, dude! He's whooping my ass. He's like, how dare you not play me? He's harder this one. Let's go. Oh my god, the footsies. There we go. Let's tweak the jump ins. Ikuro. God, this guy's tough. Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh my god, get my ass whooped, dude. He's flapping his holes and everything at me. Oh, come on, man. Come on. He reads my input so hard, bro. Got like a dive kick, he's got like all these traps, like he's got that incredible anti-air. Incredible anti-air. Her moves. Scratch. Bro, this would be my grab, dude. Come on! Yo, how are you that plus, man? These stages are absolutely gorgeous, man. Super pretty stages.
Gotta fight the Bigfoot.
Or Sasquatch in this version. Oh, take a talk about Bigfoot, though. Bro, that was a Minecraft! Oh, like you didn't do anything. Give me that face. Always give me the foot. Woo, just barely. Witzel. Is she with those lasers? Grab me right back. Oh, I think the lasers are unblockable. Oh, no. Plus than that. Oh, don't do this! Don't do this to me! Oh, just barely. Here's the question. Will I beat him before he gives me a headache? Probably not. Side kick. He's on fire! Thank you. Yo, it's so cheap, man. Come on. I have to stick to Felicia now, because if I change characters, I think I have to fight the character. I have to fight Felicia, then Huitzel, and then Pyron. I'm locked in now. Ooh, yeah, I can't do that. Wake up. Over. Decent run too. Jesus Christ, the zoning, dude. Don't do that, Jesus Christ. Ooh, he recovers so fast, man. Probably outfootsie him because his buttons aren't like really good laterally, horizontally, so I might be able to poke him to death. I think I had jump, Jesus Christ. Jump. Oh, come on, man. Oh, time over. The clock ticking? It is on Turbo 3, huh? Bro, you've got to stop jumping. Ooh, boy, this is a tough one. I'm gonna move one more time here. He's just letting my kill my freaking self, dude. He's making me stutter. Man, he's making me stutter over here. Oh my god, you have to be so quick on that. Bro, I don't have priority. We should have that try on, just learn to do the move. Which again, I think it's all up for. Gotcha. Oh, the head sketcher. Ooh, I'm dead. Oh my god. Bro, you gotta give me a chance, man. He's taking my quarters. Bro, come on! So close. It's got an instant dive kick. Bro, come on. This is a toughie. Okay, so we, okay. Bro is doing wake up? Oh my god, okay. So on his wake up, I can't do anything. Like, nothing. There's just no way, man. Okay. Bro, he gets to do like double DP? Got the strat though, just got kind of scrambly. Bro, come on, man. We got like four more games to go, man. God, that's so active. This is a quarter muncher of a game. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that's so close. Yeesh, dude. Bro, that's my throw. Come on.
Bro, come on, man.
I don't know if Felicia's gonna get it done. One more shot with Felicia here. We might have to change, man. Somewhat finding a strategy there. Let's see. Might just buckler him to death. Can't seem to get that move out consistently. And the timer, he's gonna kill me anyway. Shit. I think we can make it work with Felicia here. Fisha. What a Fisha. My god, his footsies. These inputs are so bad on this version. Finally did it, fellas.
Jesus Christ. That cat fever. Wonka for leading man, huh? They do play pretty similar. After 1 hour, we're finished with Darkstalkers 1. Next, we got Night Warriors, baby. Night Warriors, Darkstalkers Revenge. Ooh, this artwork is sprite work animation. God, it's fluid. Let's get to it. Much different color palette on this one. Just barely. Magic Pixel.
Just yet.
Okay. Ooh, with the Sword of Truth.
Got my ass.
We see some Shinko feet up in the chat. He thinks he's slick. Ooh, Green and Akiris, that's slick as fuck. Now he's slick. Sarcophagus. Whoa, what the fuck? I guess I timed him out.
The dark. It's me, Donovan, the dark.
He's such a cool character, man. Oh my god, the JoJo's! Oh my god! The double dive? Pretty close one. Is this a safe space? Yes, it always is. Not for Shingo, but for everybody else. Eesh. Stinks until the wallpaper peels. Oh my god, the JoJo's. Oh my god, that's active. Dimitri time. The house music? Oh shit, you're in my shit. Oh, damn the timeout. Or what kind of skin? The freaking heart is blocking the chat. Or five skin? Oh yeah. I think he's got dead skin because he's a vampire. He's always a bitch, man. I don't know what it is with the AI. Combo, that was weird. His anti-air is around. Okay, y'all gotta learn to OTG in this game. Could have just scammed him. I didn't think about it. Lawnmower. Look at my knives. Witzel. Ooh, hit me with a freaking fist. Get the scroll though. Oh, damn, so close. Oh, wrong color, man. Come on. Oh, there we go, just one hit.
And Blue Pyron, here we go. God, that move is good. Pyron cheats so hard, bro. It took me like 1 hour just to get to the first game. They're reincarnating into some ugly looking babies. Be born to white people. That's your gift. And she works out, huh? Jesus Christ. Time to refill my vape here. Thank you for play. All right, that covers Vampire Hunter. Or Night Warriors. I think is it Vampire in the other one?
Yeah.
My bad. So before we can go to VSAV, which is my favorite one by far, we gotta go through the second one. And I'm gonna look at some really interesting codes to make this playthrough a little bit more interesting than, you know, just playing through Shenko again, or like another character, so. But give me 1 second, I'm going to take a little break. I'll be right back, don't touch that dial.
Poof.
You've got to do Vampire Hunter 2, the Vampire Savior, and then Vampire Savior 2. Only about three more games left.
Vampire Hunter 2, Darkstalker's Revenge.
Darkstalker's Revenge.
So I believe these versions, they're Japanese only. And I believe they're just simply, like, revisions.
Oh my god.
So a little bit of shadow gameplay here.
Foot!
Slammed. The way Shadow works is that every time I beat somebody, I become them for the next match.
I think that's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, he grabbed me. He covers only half the screen because there's not enough like memory. That sucks. One of my favorite stages of all time. Can't read that. He's saying you suck ass, I'm gonna beat it to death. Played him like a fiddle, man. That's some straight up textbook set play. Yo, shoutouts to Ball Boy. Pokemon. Let me see that. Yeah, this is the prototype to VSAV, it seems like. I believe, unless I just played Savior 2. Which I hope I didn't.
Okay, yeah, so it was. Now, we can play the original Vampire Savior.
Vampire Savior, the Lord of Vampire.
The Lord of Vampire.
Got a new kid on the block. New baby on the street. And yes, that was a raging demon. In fact, that's their entire game plan. She's supposed to hit confirm one of her moves in a raging demon. This is her top tier himself. If Kage can have it in 5, he can have it in 6. It's almost a guarantee at this point. This is hot and sticky, this is blood? Nice. It's the victor! Oh, it's only a hit. I forgot. Go figure.
always Rikuo, man. Rikuo.
Just barely.
Iron Horse, baby. Why are you looking at me like that, huh? Looks like you're fading away. It's time to amalgamate her. Mine too, what the fuck? Ooh, she's not gonna be to me, dude. Focus on the demon too much. Dude.
Ooh. Again, the double.
Also, the range on it is like super, super bad. Ooh, so close. The Chinese dress? Ooh, she's bad as fuck in that. Dude. It goes from super easy to like hard as hell. I was trying to do that, bro. Come on. Oh my god, dude. That was going so well until it didn't. Just barely. Got the Vampirella dress on? Man, this music cruising, man. Come on.
All right. Only one game left to go. Might as well get to it, right? Ooh, it's different. BB Hood and Lilith this time. Interesting. Instead of Donovan Morgan. Ooh, she's mean looking. So let's see if I can do this right. Looks right to me. Before we get two started. Oboro Bishimon, secret character. Actually, I have no idea what makes him really any different. I think he has some of his old moves back. I think he has a lot. Probably my favorite stage of all time, on the side of the building.
Fucking 6 seconds, dude. Jesus Christ. Beast of the Damned.
God, he's cool.
You too, lady.
This guy's pretty strong. He's pretty good. He's smothering me. Anita was really like, see you later, bozo. Get your ass whooped, I'm out of here. Ooh, that chip damage is crazy, dude. Here we go. You suck ass. I'm gonna beat your ass too with my blood. Gonna make me sign this contract. What he doesn't know is that I don't give a fuck. Oh, there it is. I do give a little bit of a fuck. Jesus Christ, it was a wash. A lot of damage. He's a toughie. There you have it, gang. Every single arcade version of Darkstalkers. But, you know, we got some time. I think we should do one more. The best game ever made. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. You're stowed, get it? Game's great.
Thank you.
What a weird round.
Easy.
How'd you like them apples?
Oh
shit!
Thank you.
You're running through these, man. Do your bet. Jesus, man. Jesus, man. Is Felicia good?
The dog.
Donovan is always an asshole in this game. Not good. Ooh.
Ready?
Oh, messed up. Not good. Oh, this might hurt. This might hurt.
Oh my god, I fucked it up.
Ooh.
Let's try some shit, go.
Ooh, it's gonna hurt. Oh god, it hurts. I just had to get Donovan for the last one. He's so hard on this one. Yeah.
Ooh, there we go. So dead. I didn't kill him fast enough. I fucked around and found out. He's not giving me any room to move, man.
No, I fucked it up. Was there any kind of comeback? It's gone now.
Sword City kills me.
Thank you.
Does that give me any wiggle room?
We're back. Hold on.
You want to salvage this? Very decisive no.
Don't think I got this.
Make it actually a very decisive yes instead.
And there we go.
They're just in time to have 10 minutes before I have to stream again with the gang. So thank you guys for tuning in for my Halloween special. It's been a blast as always. Hope you enjoyed going through all these games. I highly recommend getting this collection while Fightcade is, you know, it's free and everything. And the connectivity is arguably better. This collection has so much love in it that I gladly paid like the $40 to get it. You know, and that was like full price, so highly recommend getting it if it's on sale. Comes with Cyberbots, all those games I just played. Red Earth or Warzord. In Japanese. The best version of Street Fighter 2 to play, honestly. It's not too shabby. Maybe next time we're in some like Red Earth, we do some more Pocket Fighter, because this game rocks, man. Do some Cyberbots as well. But until then, I'll see you guys in just a few. Tune in for Monster Monday, which we're picking back up this week. I'm gonna hate that game. I'm gonna hate that game. Alright, gang. I'll see you guys in just a bit.